Welcome to Lego Cinema.
Would you please take your seat?
Roll the film, please.
All new Lego brand Toy Story sets. The evil Emperor Zurg has stolen Buzz Lightyear's spaceship. Build RC, get ready to launch, and help the heroes of Toy Story save the day. You can build your own adventures with these all new Lego brand Toy Story sets.
Enjoy the film.
Whoa, it's big.
It's bigger.
The biggest ever.
It's Mega Mega Mouth.
It's awesome.
To the max.
Mega Mega Mouth.
Mega Mouth candy spray.
Toy Story 3, the video game. Experience the story as Woody, Buzz and Jessie, or create your own in Toy Box mode. And exclusively to PlayStation 3, play as Zurg.
Scenic with rear view camera. At least that's not raving mad.
Koala can't resist cuddly softness. And he thinks nothing softer and cuddlier. Cushelle toilet tissue. Cushelle, irresistibly soft.
I have a secret few have been told about a lost land with wild jungles and ancient ruins. Legend also tells of a giant cobra, the biggest you have ever seen, but it is more than legend. It is real.
Take on the Cobra at Chessington World of Adventures.
And now, wake up to the new Wanyama Village and Reserve.
Chin Chin!
Hey! Oh yeah, come on! Okay!
Brian?
Oh, yeah.
Experience Drayton Manor. Total family entertainment. See website for great ticket offers.
Citroën C3. Experience the feeling you get with the most sensational panoramic windscreen in its class. New Citroën C3, the Visio Drive.
Howdy, partners. Join Buzz and Woody on an aquadoodle adventure. Just stamp your sheriff's badge and roll with the galaxy's greatest space ranger. to infinity and beyond. Toy Story 3 Aquadoodle. Hours of mess-free fun for your creative ones. Trust Toby.
They're invading from space.
This is completely and totally awesome.
They call it electronic mail.
Oh! What?
No wires. I'm still surfing.
It's boosting performance automatically.
Whoa. Introducing the all-new 2010 Intel Core processors.
On July 19th, test drive the new Peugeot 5008 for a chance to win a holiday to California.
The best action begins in the foyer. Grab your snack now.
The following trailers have been rated appropriate for the feature that you're about to watch. Please turn off your phone. Thank you.
Oh. Freeze ray!
For Gru, being a supervillain isn't easy.
We stole the Statue of Liberty! The small one from Las Vegas.
He has to control...
Listen up, please!
...an army of minions.
Dave?
He has to outsmart a ruthless archenemy.
Shrink Ray?
No! Oh, I hate that guy.
And he's about to inherit.
Hello!
Three small problems.
You will not cry, or sneeze, or burp, or fart.
No annoying sounds.
Does this count as annoying?
From Universal Pictures.
We are going to pull off the true crime of the century. We are going to steal the moon!
And Chris Meledandri, executive producer of Ice Age and Horton Hears a Who.
I shrink the moon. I grab the moon. I sit on the toilet.
What?
You're funny.
Go!
By the time I'm done with Groot, he's gonna be begging for mercy.
Go!
We have to warn him. And fast!
This year, just because he's a bad guy doesn't mean he's a bad guy.
Three little kittens started to yawn.
Now make them drink the milk.
Wow, this is garbage. Do you actually like this?
Despicable Me in eye-popping 3D.
He's so fluffy, I'm gonna die.
All you gotta do is knock down that spaceship there.
Oh, somebody's got a frowny face.
Okay, my turn. Knocked over!
It's so fluffy!
Despicable Me.
Welcome to Beijing.
I feel like we're on a quest to start a new life in a new land.
A life he never wanted.
I just want to go home.
This is home.
A place he was never welcome.
Look, everyone. It's the Karate Kid.
A teacher he never expected.
I thought you were just a maintenance man. Nice.
Good news is, they promised to leave you alone while you prepare.
Prepare for what?
Tournament.
So the bad news is now they get to beat me up in public.
I will teach you real kung fu.
Pick up your jacket.
Check it on. Check it off.
How are you doing?
Check it off. He's strong.
Pick up your jacket! Come on! Oh, focus!
I get it. You're Yoda and I'm like a Jedi. Oh! Miss Han?
Your focus needs more focus.
From Columbia Pictures.
Kung Fu lives in everything we do. It lives in how we put on a jacket. Lives in how we treat people. Everything is Kung Fu.
This year, a legend is reborn.
I don't want to be scared anymore.
Life will knock us down. But we choose to get back up.
Ready.
Lock and roll.
You don't know the rules?
Simple. You hit him, don't let him hit you.
What?
Remember. Always strong.
Legend tells of a band of noble warriors known as the Guardians of Gahul. Whenever trouble is at hand, seek them out, for they are sworn to protect the innocent and vanquish evil. Should I stop?
Oh, what?
No.
Oh, this is my favorite part!
Next.
Then lie strikes the final blow.
The Guardians win. La 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 la. They go home. The end. Think about something real.
They're real.
In defense.
I picture myself standing on a great cliff with the Guardians, ready for battle. Come on, I'll race you. What's going on? We need to find the Guardians. They're the only ones who can save us.
We're each other's family now. We'll find them together.
When you have flown as far as you can, you're halfway there!
What did he say?
We're halfway there!
We'll be right back.
You too can be a great guardian one day.
Visit cineworld.com online or on your mobile to book yours.
1 year ago, an elite commando unit was sent to prison for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped. They survive as soldiers for hire. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team. In association with... Orange?
I'm hearing voices in my head, boys.
That would be your state-of-the-art hands-free Bluetooth.
Action.
Hey! I ain't getting on no temple fool!
Adventure.
I can do a bad video call.
Stuff.
I'm gonna need full access to all high-level intel.
No problem, boss man. Unlimited internet access on my mobile.
I love it when a talk plan comes together.
I love Wednesdays. Why is this?
And Dolphin.
Are we playing that the Dolphin's there?
No, the Dolphin is not there. Print that one. Yeah, John.
What? How does it fit in the movie?
Don't worry about it. You're barely going to notice this stuff.
Hey, my agent said he's going to talk to you.